two decades ago, a group of kids in Conway created a 9/11 tribute. It's a collection of artwork honoring those lost in the American tragedy. Now, the reminders are being covered up as part of a new building project. But as THV11's Jay Jackson tells us, not everyone is on board with the plan.
It's just a normal day at work for a construction worker, but a devastating day for those on the other side of the fence.
Oh, this is much more than just hands on the wall. It's a memorial honoring the lives that were lost in 9/11.
Crews are covering the artwork etched into the brick of the old City Hall building in Conway. 9/11 tributes created by a collection of children and families to honor those who lost their lives 20 years ago.
I was only one, so my mother has told me the story of it, but my sister was four when she did hers, so you know, it's kind of a family memory of us doing those after 9/11.
And a lot of this is very patriotic. A lot of veterans see this and connect to this.
It's because of a renovation project by Conway Corporation, who bought the building from the city.
It's disgraceful. Honestly, I mean, they have so many other options.
In a statement to THV 11 News, Conway Corp says the tau art has been up for more than 20 years and is starting to deteriorate. They initially tried to remove them, but they start to crumble. So now they'll be preserved in the wall. And they've showcasing the story through photos taken of the tiles.
You save it, people can still see it. It just doesn't fit their narrative, unfortunately.
Anytime you cover up something or remove something, an individual can feel as if they're not being seen, they're not being recognized.
The steel bars across the art, a symbol to those who feel like the tribute's honor is being imprisoned.
I hope that Conway Corp can you know, realize that the meaning behind this and find, you know, some kind of resolution rather than just covering it up, because it's worth saving.
Jade Jackson, THV 11 News.